Now, I ask you, does that look like a grandmother, mother of 8 kids, and pretty soon to be a great-grandmother? I mean, I ask you. And here's Dustin, taking it in here at Conopoly. And I think he's decided to get wet. It's really hot out here on the beach. Well, as you can see, we got Dustin a surfboard. He really didn't like this board. It was apparently longer than his own and kind of slippery on top. But he's going to give us a little example of the Hawaiian pastime here. Can't win them all, Dustin.
He can't get up on it, apparently. They said there was something wrong with the surface. They expect marina more.
Decided to watch this one young fellow on what they call a boogie board here, I guess. See what he can do. Hey, that was pretty good, fella.
Oh, is he quick?
There's Dustin again on the green board. Hey, right on. It actually got too hot for me out there in the sun, so I chickened out and moved back into the shade of the building. So this is kind of a long way off to view this now, but I still thought I'd try to get some more of this surfboarding. We decided to have some lunch here. We came back to Lahina. We met Shirley here, so we decided that we would drive up to Kanapali and have some dinner later. Here's good old Moose McGillicuddy's. We had a really interesting lunch here. They make excellent poo-poos and drinks, and everybody had a pretty good lunch. I just thought I'd scan the menu for a moment and show you some of the names and the natural prices that go with some of these things. That's pretty reasonable here. They have a very wide variety in here. My interest here is really the poo-poos. It's really good to take the hunger out.
See the rain falling off the nozzle. Interesting. Way off in the distance there, you can see it. Sunset.